So here is my canna butter that I'm making. I'm using this as a double broiler to melt the butter. And I decarbed it a little bit in the oven first. Then I mixed it into three different little bundles here. And it's about half an ounce, I guess. Maybe. No, it's probably not even that. It's probably about a quarter ounce. No, it's all, I don't remember. It's more than that. Anyways, in between. And I used 4 sticks of butter, so 2 cups. And we'll see how it goes.